Hello, this is Hirudov YouTube channel, and here is a Commodore 64 dataset. Actually, it's also a dataset unit for CBM 64 and 128, made in Taiwan. As you can see, it's not Commodore branded, but it's compatible with Commodore 64. It has the same port, unlike the three other datasets that I have. All of them have this Commodore logo and brand, and this one is unbranded. Nevertheless, it works like the other ones. I just insert it in the cassette port of the Commodore 64, turn it on, and it's ready to go. It's working. Eject. Unfortunately, the door is not standing when opened, but I can load it with tape, rewind, and now I press Commodore enter and stop, and it says press load on tape. Play. Unfortunately, it seems there is some belt issue with this. It doesn't have enough strength or not. Okay. I see the issue when I press like this. It plays. If I press more, it stops playing. Some retro analog issue. The hole you see here is for adjustment of the speed. If it's not properly adjusted, there can be some small incompatibilities. And actually, the games on this tape drive are loading so, it's not even funny, and I won't try loading now. Especially such blockbuster games, which are original games, and they are without any fast loading. Commodore pack. I have more original here, Bullseye for example, and every second counts. These are popular games from the 1980s. For recording, the diode saying safe is on right, like on the older datasets by Commodore, not the newer one, which has the lamp on the left, but it's much pretty the same. And here is no serial number on this. It's just an analog sold somewhere. But these stripes here are like on the Commodores. Okay, let's eject this. Right now I cannot record, because this tape is original and it has this holes here open, which when opened doesn't allow rewriting over the previous contents, unlike this RAX tape, which has them blocked. Usually you can block this with paper or something else and record, but why delete original data? Here is this tape, and when I press record and play, it starts, and the red lamp is now on, which means danger, you can overwrite your data. In my case I won't, because this is the beginning of the tape, the white part, and it's not any data on this. All in all, nice device. I can hear it working. And now it works with this tape even when I press to down the play, but it's worked only for some seconds and now stopped. So I have to hold it like this for many minutes. I won't do it because it will be a very long video. Thanks for watching my presentation. See you in my next uploads. Thank you.